snooker to these occasions, doesn't he? He tends to play well in finals. Let's look at, there's this cue ball running loose, but actually very tight. Look at that for a traditional shot. No nerves whatsoever.
And he won a very high quality final over a short number of frames against Ben Wollaston, making a couple of centuries.
Thank you.
Straight away, it's a completely different looking world champion that we've got this evening.